WrestleMania SmackDown, 16,357 to kick off WrestleMania weekend in Los Angeles. Covered by Kaiser on Sheamus in a kickout. This is a tag match. It's Sheamus and McIntyre, who are opponents WrestleMania Sunday against Imperium's Gunther for the Intercontinental Championship, taking on Imperium's henchmen of Vinci and Kaiser as Gunther looks on.
Vinci and Kaiser are doing a hell of a job of softening up the opponents for Gunther ahead of his matchup, his championship defense on WrestleMania Sunday. This is going to perfection for the Imperium lads.
Side headlock by Kaiser on Sheamus. And Sheamus now, oh wow. The Irish curse backbreaker by Sheamus.
One of the most durable superstars in history, a man who it's almost impossible to beat down.
McIntyre trying to fire himself up outside the ring. Of course, the issues between these two longtime friends and rivals over the years. Tag made by McIntyre. Sheamus upset that Drew McIntyre would step in and try to win the Intercontinental Championship, the one title that has eluded Sheamus in his entire career. Oh, great belly-to-belly throw by McIntyre.
And this is a relatively fresh McIntyre, full of anger, looking to make his mark on Imperium.
Neckbreaker by McIntyre.
Send a message to Gunther along
another
the way.
One. And a kip up. You know, speaking of Gunther, if he can knock off both McIntyre and Sheamus at WrestleMania, imagine what that does to the lure of the ring general.
I mean, as if it couldn't get any higher than it already is.
Going for the Claymore, and Sheamus said,
That's a little payback right there. Sheamus was trying for the brogue earlier tonight.
And Vinci from behind drills Sheamus into McIntyre. Now the Imperium.
Nice high-low.
Cover to put Sheamus away, and a kick out by Sheamus.
Just brilliant synchronicity from Imperium. Kaiser on the outside attacking Sheamus while that shot came in from Giovanni Vinci. This is textbook tag team work.
Oh, and a nice knee by Sheamus. Down goes Vinci. Sheamus now trying to close in on the victory. Sheamus looking for the pro kick.
Connection. Took a long time, but they finally got on the same page, albeit too briefly, I suspect.
Gunther defends the Intercontinental Championship against Sheamus and Drew McIntyre in a triple threat match on WrestleMania Sunday. However, we kick off...